told me that either Sean and Pete were either really playing the game starting real early, or they were definitely off their rockers.
Yeah.
Amber and I have an alliance, for obvious reasons. She's beautiful, obviously. Any idiot can see that. But I'll keep my word, no matter what, to her. I trust her. I don't think she's gonna screw me.
But these people are smart. They get rid of me right away. It's the smartest thing they could do. But they won't. They never do.
Originally, I wanted to vote Francesca off because the very first time I met her, she stood up on the mat, looked at Jeff and said, I don't want to play with him because he's too sneaky. She knows my game. So I don't want someone like that on my tribe. But after thinking about it some more, the second we landed on our beach, Christina was the one looking through all the supplies looking for a hidden immunity idol. She's dangerous. She knows strategy. She knows to get out there and work for it. To me, I don't need someone like that with me.
Obviously, I have a huge target on myself. I just was on season 39, where they built an idol of me. By losing in the beginning, I'm already putting myself at a huge disadvantage. Unfortunately, now we have to start to build a shelter and vote somebody off. The game is on already.